And now comes the time for our awards. After four nights of preliminary competition, at the hotel, we had a young man decorate his door that was beyond belief. And our best door award this evening goes to contestant number 20, Coffee. In honor of a former Miss Gay America, our Naomi Sims Sportswear Award will go to contestant number 36, Coppola May. Our Tuna Star Congeniality Award will go to contestant number 40, Joanna Blunt. Our Lady Barbara Award will go to contestant number 6, Tracy Morgan. Our fourth alternate to Miss Gay America, contestant number 15, Carrie Nichols. Our third alternate, contestant number 39, Blair Williams. Our second alternate is contestant number 36, Coppola May. Our first alternate, and if for any reason Miss Gay America cannot fulfill his duties, our first alternate, contestant number 26, Ramona Leger. Ladies and gentlemen, for her final walk as Miss Gay America, her final walk as Miss Gay America, please welcome Miss Gay America 1993, Leslie Rage. And the new Miss Gay America is contestant number 47, Jacqueline Devereaux. Ladies and gentlemen, your name is Gay American, Jacqueline Devereaux. Oh, please, please. Please do not rush the stage. Ladies and gentlemen, please do not rush the stage. Please do not rush the stage. We have our photographers who will be allowed to make pictures. Please, no one on stage until we have completed the pictures. Please do not come up on the stage until we have completed the pictures. Thank you.
I couldn't possibly. I dress up for nothing.